everyone, and welcome back to part B of this playthrough of episode 19 of Armageddon the Orks from 2016. I'm getting my ass whipped, and it took some time, so I decided to split this mission into two parts because it's I was running up on an hour, and if it gets over an hour, then it's it gets very hard to edit it together. So, let's see what we have here at our disposal. What can we move? I think we can start moving in with these pieces. Here we have a bug down. In a previous episode, I started a second wave, or a third wave, depending on how you see it. So, just gonna refill them up here. Hopefully, we can take care of the heavy resistance that we have here in the middle. Meanwhile, we're gonna continue here in the south on the huge island city to call it, where we have heavy resistance of salamanders. Oh no, we have a titan over there. Gaining back our ground here. First of all, take care of that fricker. I'm not gonna run in with my special tank here because he's gonna get wasted otherwise. Oh wait, I was stupid. Get a reinforcement in here. Back with them. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Take over. Don't mess with the Gorgons, aren't ya? Oh, you haven't fought yet. Oh yes, our second wave here. I think here in the middle we're gonna have the heaviest resistance, considering that we have a titan waiting for us over here. Let's see, we lost a couple of troopers down here, boys. So we're gonna refill with infantry in a heavy battle wagon. Gonna go from the south and take care over those bunkers bases that we have there. Okay. I think we moved everyone that we can move more, but we don't want to. No, wait. Keep it like that. Ha! Fall back with you. Fall back with you. Take over there. You can't fire. Okay. Oh, Oh man, I should was stupid not to move them right down there. Okay. We're getting bogged down here. Keep on the assault here. But why didn't you fire? Ha! Fall back with you like this. And let these tanks get ahead of them. Almost. Okay. Refit. Stronger. Good. I'm gonna rush in here from the south. You're not gonna do much right now, at least. Gonna hold up. We're gonna heal you up a little bit. You're gonna stay where you are. You're gonna stay where you are. Or well, we can push down a little bit. We need to kill them. And that's fast. Alright, I think that's everyone that we can attack and move, that we want to attack and move with. There's a tank over there. Okay, first of all, we're gonna move down here with you so you get an eye on our targets. We have lost pretty much all the... Oh, where are you going? We have lost pretty much all our artillery pieces here in the north. We're not gonna reinforce in the north, we're gonna continue here because you will meet up by here, so it's just gonna take a long time for you to roll around, to say. Or maybe it's gonna take the equal long amount of time to get there. Well, we'll see. Heal up, heal up, heal up. And rest, rest, rest. Soon you are battle ready once more. Let's rush in, so we can take over the base in the next turn. So you actually do something. Okay. Finally, you're toasted. I was getting really sick and tired of you. Okay. Oh no. Who blew up my squadron there? One shot and they killed the entire battle wagon. Okay, we start in the north. Refill, refill. They're almost regained themselves. Aha! I can start moving you at least. Not gonna move you though. Have you fired upon anything? I don't think so. Ah, but you can't move, so it doesn't really matter. Refilling. I think here we need to refill in the... The north is on the way. We need to refill in the south, and that we're gonna need more tanks. Preferably I would have wanted someone... with more heavy, maybe some war trucks. See how that goes. I would yet want a tank with some. It's good against infantry. That's what I feel that we need at the moment. I'm not gonna get more artillery pieces because they're just gonna get wasted. A heavy tank. Maybe we can refit a little bit here in the middle. One we can refit here in the middle. There are three titans over there. And we were expecting to reach this how? And now they all came. Oh, there's two of them, of course. Refill with another fourth line of battle tanks here. It's good that I'm good for the money. About time. Start moving on. Retaken. Almost outfitted again. Oh, have you hidden now? Because of that. My north lines are getting devastated here. Ooh. Reinforcements on the way. If we are to survive, then we need to take care of the tanks over here, so that's why go around. Rest. Almost ready. Keep you where you are. And rest you up a little bit. Fall back. Now we're gonna continue our second wave of reinforcements, and for this we're gonna need more battle hammers. If we're ever to take that hill. We're just gonna keep on pouring in troopers until we're taking them on one or way or another. so many tanks. It's very good that they restarted this to have my full points from the campaign. Yes! One less tank to worry about, at least. We're gonna move them over here, so we get the eyes on this Titan, at least. And hopefully it will fire upon them instead of firing upon my tanks and destroying them. Really? Rest up now, my little doves. Oh, you're resting up. That's good. My second wave of tanks from the south is coming in. We can confirm that we have taken the city island, so that's good. I think we're gonna refill with some war guns here in the middle. Car guns, I mean. They might actually have a chance against the Titans. First of all, rush over here. Yes! Okay. You dare fire upon my sacred tank? Ha! Why aren't you rested yet? Why does it take such a freaking long time to rest in this game? You aren't even finished yet. Alright. Keep on moving. One less tank to worry about. Gonna be a hell of a mess to try and get regain a foothold here once we lose this tank and this one. They are not gonna live long after that either, so. I'll start moving. Yeah, I lost them. I figured we would do that. Single file now. We completely lost her foothold in the north. Well, you need to re-heal. Finally! So I didn't get a foothold in the south at least. Now we're gonna take them from the south when they least expect it. We're gonna form a battle line over here so they don't attack us head on. With now it would be appropriate to get a lot of artillery. We're not gonna rush in with them, but we're gonna have them ready once it need they need are needed. Way too many of these artillery pieces have been destroyed just casually walking into a trap with titans. All right let's see if they do some daring attack on us or if they're just gonna leave us be. We're gonna wait with this we don't need to wait. Let them come to us, that is. Come on. Are you really moving that many troopers? Okay, first of all, waste him. If they're actually gonna try and rush in here, we at least are gonna get a foothold in. South, get a move on quickly. Yet, but we're not gonna move you. Let them come to us. Okay, we're gonna start form a battle line down here. Now or never, boy, if you wanna come with us. See how they're gonna react to that one. Well, this time at least we're drawing out their weaker enemies, or their weaker forces, because they're not gonna move the tanks, and then we can kill them off one by one before we move on the titans. So this is a strategy that we will have to work on. Once they will pass through all these tanks, it feels like. So once they do that, we're gonna move off the gargants, and they will work their way towards the titans instead. Gonna move on. We're gonna keep them where they are. slowly. We're gonna go in this direction. Not gonna go too close to the Titans because we're gonna get bombarded then. I'm gonna fall back with these so they don't get shot off from a distance. Good, now we're gonna refill with another tank because we lost one. They're really pushing on the offensive here. I'm very unused to this. They're coming up with snipers against my tanks. Oh, that's funny. Really funny. You're the last one who can't fire. Pull back a little bit with you. Continue up here. Well, it's gonna get wrecked in next turn, so we might as well move on our file and line. Here they come. Mm-hmm. fill up with another tank. We're gonna continue this one bridge to farm scenario. The Titan is actually moving on us. I did not expect that. I thought they were gonna keep it safe up there. We're losing ground here fast. Lost another tank. Oh, you can't even go there anymore. We're not gonna get halted, sir. We're gonna move on. Oh, there's the Titan. Well, I know where we're not gonna go with you, at least. Fall back a little bit. I want to fall back with this one because I don't want it alone against a Titan. Okay, the Titan is badly damaged, but we can't see it right now. Almost. Keep on pushing, people. Thank you. We're down in the end game now. Gotta refill with more infantry, I tell myself. Oh no, the other titan is coming from that direction. We have might actually have gained a foothold here. We have ruined the Titan. We are gonna make a run for it. Where is that freaking Titan? Show yourself! If you're not gonna show yourself, we're gonna go after you. Alright, now we gotta refill with lots of infantry here. Lots of infantry. We're gonna go for the cheapest one, of course. We're gonna go for Lutas. They're not the cheapest one, but they are cheap. So you can quickly rush in and take over what is needed. There you are, you coward. First of all, fall the frick away from this one. You're gonna stand in the way. Coast is clear, I repeat, the coast is clear, move in. Fall in, boys. Get some more tanks. Yes. I think there's only one Titan left now. Yes, boys! Fire! 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 And we have what I believe no more Titans to worry about. Fall in, boys. You need to heal up, and that's a order. Okay, boys here. Thank you. find the last enemies. I really hope there's not some enemies left over here, because then I would be really, really pissed off. I think we're gonna wait until they have passed until we go over here. No, wait. You're gonna go and check out in the other corners here. Can I buy something? Yes. Let's go for some easy of these ones, and then I'm gonna check out the area over here so there aren't any troopers we've forgotten. Oh, is it that we need to take over these ones? But that, because that's a major issue. Then you're gonna go up here. Ah, there's the enemy. Of course. There was one enemy left. It's good fortune that we actually went up here, or otherwise we might have missed them. Okay. Need to go and get that priority thingy. Okay, to see if this is the time we win or not. Yeah, we won here! It took just 2 hours to play this mission. Thank you much for watching this. See you around, everybody. Bye-bye.